Brian, a real exciting game of football this evening for the boys to progress to the next round of the UEFA Youth League. What's your thoughts on the squad's overall performance?
Overall performance, really pleased to be in the next round. That was the task that we set out at the beginning in Sofia in terms of the first leg, obviously playing over two. So overall feeling is really, really pleased to be in the next round. And I think if you look at the game tonight, it was really, really difficult to go and play in the conditions. I think that was really apparent in terms of the wind, the rain at times. It was really challenging to go and play in. So I think it was properly a game of two different types of halves. If you look at the first half, it was really up against it in terms of the conditions. But second half, I thought we came out and there was a lot more sort of forward kind of pressure we put on the opposition, and a lot more kind of exciting play. So overall, delighted with it.
You've mentioned it there. It was real tough testing weather conditions this evening, but for the boys to manage the game and keep a clean sheet as well, that must be particularly pleasing with those different elements.
Absolutely. You've touched on it there. If you look at the, I think the word is that how unpredictable it can be. There's moments in the game where you think you're safe and you're in control, and then one sloppy pass or receiving the pass, whatever it might be, and it just changes. And even we talked about in the first half, the pleasing part that the clean sheet came, because there doesn't even need to be so much quality that comes in your box. If you look at some of the balls that come in, they just become and they're unpredictable, and you have to go and deal with them. Even the players warming up before the game, you can see the balls moving in every direction. So a real credit to them in the first half. Second half a little bit different. We've got more forward pressure and we're pressing higher up the pitch and we're predominantly in possession of the ball, but to go and keep a clean sheet is really, really pleasing here.
The boys seem to settle a bit more in the second half, and you know, with the first goal it seemed to ignite a spark in them to drive for more. That must be really pleasing.
Yeah, it is, and I think when the goal comes, it gives us, I think there's a couple of opportunities before it that we touched on as well. We wanted to start the second half really, really fast and go and test the opposition and go and put more pressure on them. Can we get to crossing positions? Can we get to shooting positions? Can we go and basically make them feel the conditions, feel us going against them, and make it really, really difficult for them. And like you say, when the goal came, I thought we went up a notch. I think we went to a different gear then. We created more and more chances. It was kind of direct chances that were going through and in goal, some combination play, crosses. So to then go and, you know, step up again and go and get another two goals, it's a really pleasing night.
It's an exciting draw next Tuesday to see who you take in the next round of the UEFA Youth League. That must be a really exciting period for you and the boys to progress to the next round of the tournament.
Yeah, it was the marker that we set at the beginning. We wanted to get through the first two rounds that would give us the home and away over two ties, and then we're going into the third round that becomes the kind of one-off game, if you like. It becomes there, and obviously the teams that will drop for the Champions League group stages as well. So we had a little chat with a conversation. We would like it to be that we're not satisfied with just getting to the third round. Yeah, we'll go and deal with what that looks like and who the draw is going to be exciting. It's a home tie as well, which is pleasing for us that we get to go and test ourselves at home against new opposition again. But I think the players are really switched on, really focused, that we don't want just one more game. We'd like to go as far as we can in the competition and ultimately go and test ourselves against what's the best out there in Europe at these lads' age.